How's it going, everybody? Shadows here. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are going to be opening, which I'm recording this after I opened it, but we opened up my booster box of Poliwag TCG. Now, those who don't know, I still technically am the moderator for Poliwag TCG on the Discord. There's been a lot of drama. Pretty much the game is dead. Kevin, the owner, he pretty much took everybody's money, bought a bunch of product that people didn't want, people didn't ask for, bought way too much of it, and then when it came time to give everybody their Kickstarter, he wasn't able to do so. So he made 500 boxes. I did get this box from him for free, just to be honest. I didn't pay anything. I was going to pay for it. He said no, I didn't have to. He offered it to me, so I took it. He gave me for helping him out. I helped him do some of the Q&As and stuff, and some of the messages he wanted to get out there posted on my channel. So there's stuff in the playlist if you want to look at the archive of that stuff. But yeah, Poliwag's pretty much dead. I did reach out to him a few months ago, and he did say that he hasn't given up on it, but his life has gone completely downhill. Which I can relate to that on a few things they told me. But regardless, what happened is what happened. There's nothing we can do to change it. If I had the money, I would buy Poliwag from him. But I don't. So I think the game, the artwork is fantastic. It was my first Kickstarter TCG. So I had a lot of high hopes. I didn't invest a lot of money. I only bought the two pack bundle and the Shadow Starter deck. Because all I cared about was the promo junkie. Tier. That's all I cared about was the promos. So, yeah, I'm pretty disappointed, honestly, about everything that's happened. But I did purchase a case of booster boxes, fairly cheap, like really cheap. And that's the only reason I'm opening this box. I was gonna keep it sealed, but since I'm gonna have a case now, I'm gonna keep the case sealed, just because I put a lot of time and effort into this card game. As far as, being a moderator, I wasn't the original moderator. I came in when they just had too much nonsense going on in the Discord, and pretty much they needed a fresh face, so I took over as one of the moderators. I wasn't the only one, but I'm pretty sure I'm like the only one that's left. So even though Discord is just pretty much everyone saying how much Kevin sucks. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you guys want me to post more Poliwag stuff because I can get this stuff really cheap. And I definitely would have to open more to complete the set. So, I don't know. Rip Poliwag, I guess. Rest in peace. But unless you guys say otherwise, this is my final video for Poliwag. So, I hope you guys enjoy. Alright, so as you can see, we have our one box of Poliwag. Now, I will say, I did not pay for this box. This box was given to me by Kevin, the creator of Poliwag, for helping him out being a mod. I mean, yeah, so I was never gonna open this, but I ended up being able to get my hands on a case, which I'm gonna keep for my collection just because, this is like my first Kickstarter. That I ever did, or a Kickstarter TCG that I put money into. And I put a lot of work in trying to be a mod for the Discord and just help him get the message out. I mean, it's a pretty sad situation what happened. But we're gonna open this. Just try to get as much of the set as possible. And yeah, we'll just fun little opening. I should have opened this a long time ago, but I was trying to. There's a lot going on. So, we're gonna see what we can get. And these boxes are crazy, too. There was only 500 of them. 500 of them made. And the pull rates are so wild as far as ultra rares and secret rares and all that stuff. They definitely did not do a good job of making them scarce. So we're gonna see what we can get. Okay, had to run and get some scissors because I don't want to damage the cards any. Because these packs, the pull tab doesn't quite work. Okay, so. Oh, my goodness. It's kind of awkward. Okay, so we have. Too much light. We have Toxic Touch, Rewind, Puddle, Fresh Rain, Polypod, Shadow Claw, ooh, Glumander. This line is my favorite. Glumander, Pinnif, and Noxolotl. Is that what it's called? Umbroxolotl, sorry. Ampharagnid, Tentacroak. We have a rare Seacroak. Nice hollow on that. And Sticky Touch. Okay. Nothing too crazy yet. So we'll see what we can pull. I highly doubt I'm ever going to open another box of this. I'm going to keep that case sealed. I might, if I find some cheap boxes, which they're pretty cheap as they are, but if I find them like super cheap that I can't pass it up, then I'll definitely do it. Gold Skin, Rough Skin, Lucky Draw, Frognado, Head Market, Jump Pad, Electric Current, Defensive Gust. We have a rare Super Pod. Ooh, Glumander, Holographic. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. I'll set this stuff over there. Okay. Supposedly Kevin's not done with Poliwag, but I don't see honestly how we come back from what's happened. So we have Shed, Rewind, Fresh Rain, Wild Ravens, Froggo, Lightning Storm, Binding Light, Subdivision. Oh, there we go. Elemental Rare, Seacroak. There we go. There we go. And have another holo. We have a rare Rebirth. Nice. So we got one elemental rare so far. Let's see how many of the big hits we can pull. I've seen people pull like 8 or 9 in a box. I definitely want to be on the higher side if this is the only box I'm going to open. Kelpel. Corpel, Biohead, Rough Skin. We have Strategic Keeper, Nest of Thorns, Bellatoad, Symbiosis, Blinding Dark, and Drought. So I think everything but one card has a holo variant. I think people were saying for some reason it didn't get a holo. I'm not sure which number that is, but. So everything, all the regular stuff should have a holo variant except one card. We have Sepulwog, Puddle, Gymnoxic, Padpole, Wild Ravens, Levipad, Melodia, Sticky Touch. Ooh! Another ER. We have Bergarchulis. Look at that. That is just, the art on some of these cards is just insane. Then we have a tsunami on top. It's so sad that this game has got the past and the history that it has in such a short time. I really wish it didn't turn out this way. really wish it had not turned out this way. We have Pad Return, Strategic Keeper, Pinneth, there's my boy, Polycatcher, Shed, Lilipalm, Lightning Storm, Geyser, Bulthop, and Secret Pod. Okay. It's probably going to be a longer video because there's a lot of packs in here. Probably time to cut each one like this. But it's okay. We'll take our time. We have Overgrowth, Lucky Draw, Glowing Skin, Cephalog, Padpole, Secret Pod, Rooted Evolution, Super Pod, Crystalline Formation. Ooh, this one's a secret rare. We have Nymphy. Look at that. Nice. So we're only a few packs in. We already got three big hits. Two elemental rares and a secret. I will take that. Okay. So we have Controlled Mutation, Puddle, Sepulwog, Biohead, Rago, Tiny Hands, Untapped Potential, Reset, Untapped Potential again, and that's actually, it says Ultra Rare on it, but I've got an Uncommon and a Holo Geyser. I don't know why that Ultra Rare looks the same as regular cards, and like I said, I pulled it twice in that pack. So I'm not even really going to count that as a real hit. But some Ultra Rares are full arts like this. But for some reason that was not. Pelipple, Lucky Draw, Glowing Skin, Jellipulp, Padpole, Crystalline Formation, Lightning Storm, Radiation Sponge, Forgotten Pad, and Tsunami. Okay. Couple more packs on this first third of the box. Okay. We have Wild Ravens, Strategic Keeper, Bergara, Pinnet, Gelpel, Stingtad, Ampharagnid, Drought, Tsunami, and Bulthop. Looks like two more packs on this third. We have Control Mutation, Prognado, Small Meteorite, Gymnoxic, Jellipole, Toadstool, Levipad, Drought. There is Virgarculus, I guess, Secret Pod. Sorry if I'm butchering any of these names. It's not on purpose. Okay. Last pack of the third. We'll definitely see if these other thirds keep up with how this first one was. We had three hits. We got Fresh Rain, Pad Return, Rough Skin, Sepulwog, Polycatcher, Electrad, Rup, Oops, Meteor Shower. Ooh, Kayzilla, the Elemental Rare. Let's go. Okay, so that's four hits on this first third. That is sick. And they're all different so far. I've seen people pulling like the same ones, which in my opinion should never happen in a booster box, but with the pull rate that this has, I'm not surprised. Okay, Lucky Draw, Fresh Rain, Biohead, Paglad, Tadpole, Symbiosis, Bulthop, Rat Pad, Nymphy Rare, and Lilypad. Okay. Next pack, we have Gymnoxic, Small meteorite, puddle, rough skin, glowing skin, nest of thorns, lumpted, symbiosis, sea crook, and overgrowth. Okay. Glad to be seeing some different holos. There for a little bit, we were seeing kind of the similar ones going back and back. Okay. So we have Strategic Keeper, Wild Ravens, Small Meteorite, Gymnoxic, Metapole, Toadstool, Meteor Shower, Sticky Touch. Ooh, Pinnif Hollow, let's go! And Radiation Sponge. My boy in Hollow Form, let's go! I do have the elemental rare of Unbroxolotl, and the secret rare, I don't know if it's secret rare or ultra rare or whatever. Pinnif is one of like four that connect together in an alternate art, so I definitely have that one too. Already know about those separately. Glowing Skin, Lily Pad, Wild Ravens, Controlled Mutation, Rough Skin, Ribbat, Ampharachnid, Tentacroak, Lodius, and Glowing Skin. Okay, so far nothing on this middle part. We have Reset, Ampharachnid, Tsunami, Bellatoad, Relp, Shed, Meteor Mallet, Gymnoxic, Tiny Hands. Ooh, here we go, another lot of rare, Ampharachnid. Nice, okay, there we go. Surprising no full art ultra rares yet. So I don't really know the difference between the ultra rares and elemental rares. We have Drought, Virgilos, Reset, Meteor Mallet, Utad, Polypad, Cephalog, Noctad, Hypermutation, and Blinding Dark. You can really see that as hollow. I guess that's the point. Okay. Alright, we have Gymnoxic, Shed, Meteor Mallet, Biohead, Brago, Genetic Meltdown, Sticky Touch, Geyser. Oh my god, there is the boy. I've already got this one, but I'm glad I pulled it on my own. The Elemental Rare of Unbroxolotl. Or Unbroxel. Not sure how you really pronounce that. Unbroxolotl. I just recently picked up the test card of this also. This is the card that made me get into Polyolf. I saw this on Kickstarter. This was the card I saw. And I'm like, that is sick. I gotta get that. So I'm glad I was able to pull it in this pack, or in this box. And then we had Tag Tag. Let's go. It's a bit of a banger of a box. For those wondering, the card game is pretty broken. A lot of things that need to be updated on it. If it ever comes back. If I honestly had the money to where I can give everyone what they ordered, I would take it off Kevin's hands, but I just don't have the money. Don't really have the money. I would love to own my own card game, but I can't, unfortunately, take this over. Hypermutation, Forgotten Pad, Rebirth. Ooh, here we go. Unbroxolotl Holo Rare. Nice. And Squirtle. Nice. So I think I need just Unbroxel non-holo. I think I got hollow and non-hollow, the other two forms. Could be wrong. We have Glowing Skin, Meteor Mallet, Prognado, Polypod, Head Market, Lightning Storm, Subdivision. Oh, there he is. Speaking of the devil, he comes. Unbroxolotl. Reset and Crystalline Formation. We had an Unbroxolotl one. Last three packs. All three different. Rago, Shed, Controlled Mutation, Puddle, Tag-Tad, Nest of Thorns, Lightning Storm, Seacrook, ooh, another Ampharachnid, Elemental Rare, and Crystalline Formation. So we did pull our first dupe Elemental Rare, technically, out of the box, because I already have an Broxolotl, but I can't count that, because it's separate from this box. But our first dupe, still no Full Art Ultra Rares. I think there's still, we still have a few that we can get. Shed, Polypod, Meteor Mallet, Vergara, Jellypole, Burgerless, Bellatoad, Bulthrock. Ooh! Oh man, my boy Penim. I've got this one also. This is the other one that I bought. It's one of the connecting arts, but I'm glad I pulled it. Awesome. So sick. So sick. And jump pad. So, the last four boxes, or four packs, had all three Unbroxolotls and the Altart Pennant Ultra Rare. That is sick. That is a win in my book, honestly. Oh, speak of Pennant, there is the non-holo Rago. Rough Skin, Meteor Mallet, Polypod, Utox, Subdivision, Unbroxolotl, Reset, and Regenerative Aura. Okay, that's all of the middle. Now we're down to the left side, the final side. Final third of the box. See if we can get the Toadstool. Secret Rare. I believe it's a Secret Rare. Pack Pole, Tag Tag, Wild Ravens, Pinnif, Small Meteorite, Sting Tad, Subdivision, Lodius, Regenerative Aura, Tag Tag. Okay. Did I miss a card? Nope. Okay, so this... We got an error pack, I guess you want to call it. How many cards is supposed to be in the packs? 10 cards. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice, so we got 10 cards, but we only got one holo. Awesome. Okay. Well, I guess it's cool we got an error pack. In a way. Would've been cool if they were all holos. Or all ultra rares. I would've took like a god pack. That's fine. Petpole. Rewind. Fresh Rain. Wild Ravens. Lucky Draw. Frelp. Jump Pad. Sticky Touch. Seacroak. And Glowing Skin. Okay. Can we pull some other craziness? Let's see. Rough Skin. We have Glowing Skin. Meteor Mallet. Controlled Mutation. Poly Catcher. Granada. Symbiosis. Palthrop. And Meteor Mallet. Okay, nothing so far. Polypod, Jellypole, Gutad, Rewind, Wild Ravens, Meteor Shower, Lightning Storm, Vercharculus, oh! Another Unbroxolotl, I'll take it. And Rebirth. I'll gladly take it. Oh, I'll be able to trade some of these for the ones that I'm missing. Polycatcher. No Tad. Jellypull. Gutad. Pinf. Stingtad. Melodia. Untapped Potential. Lumpted. And Radiation Sponge. So far, still only one Ultra Rare. Which is kind of weird. I wonder if we're going to get another secret. We got a little bit to go. Pinf, Gutad, Shed, Small Meteorite, Polycatcher, Shadow Pad, Radiant Pad, Sticky Touch, Tsunami, and Drought. Okay. On to the next pad. We have Genoxid, Prognato, Rewind, Pelipple, Pinf, Shadow Pad, Lilipom, Radiant Water. Ooh, there's... Oh, this is a secret also, okay. Tadpole. Okay. Nice. And Crystalline Formation. So we got another secret. And it's one I didn't have, so... I'll take it. Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. We're doing pretty good on hits. Let's see, we're at, what is that? We're at 10 already. Lucky Draw, Polypad, Controlled Mutation, Shed, Rough Skin, Meteor Shower, Deadly Ooze, Nimpy, Gymnoxic, and Tiny Hands. Okay. We have 4 packs left. Let's see, can we get one more hit, if not two? Let's make it a nice 11 or 12. Sepulog, Biohad, Vergara, Polycatcher, Bellpole, Rebirth, Drought, Lodius, Reset, and Puddle. So is this supposed to be... Is that him? I don't know. Kind of hard to tell. Hope I did not cut that one very well. My bad. Okay, we got... Pinna. Tadpole, Flycatcher, Jellypole, Lucky Draw, Aerowolf. I don't think we've seen very many of that one. Kayzilla or that one. Battle Ready or that one. Geyser and Overgrowth. Two packs left. Can we hit one more big hit? Wild Ravens, Controlled Mutation, Puddle, Gymnoxic, Kelpool, Gutox, Nest of Thorns, Roxolotl, Superpod, Battle Ready, which is an ultra rare. Okay. Final pack. Can we have something magical in it? Let's see here. Gymnoxic. No Tad. Wild Ravens. Jellypole. Gutox. Oops. Kayzilla. Radiant Pad. Seacroak. Okay. We pulled a third secret, but it's a dupe, but that's fine. And Nymphy. Alright, so not a bad way to end that. I'll definitely take that. Definitely take that. So let's see here. So honestly, pretty good box, in my opinion. We end up getting Pinnoth, ultra rare, the only ultra rare. Unbroxolotl. We got Infraracnid, Seacroak, Kayzilla, Regartulus. We had Padpole Secret, and Nymphy Secret. So, yeah, guys. Then what you guys think about good old Poliwag? Let me know if I should do some more of the openings of Poliwag, because like I said, I'm getting a case, but I'm not going to open that case, but I could probably get some more. I can easily get some more boxes. It's not hard at all. Even though there's only 500 boxes made, there is a lot out there because the game didn't turn out what people wanted it to be, so people are trying to get rid of them. So I can easily buy some more. And it really didn't cost me much at all to buy that case. 6 boxes, I paid $100 for it, so. Anywhere else, that's a whole booster box of other card games. So, let me know what you guys think. Comment, like, and subscribe for more content. And until then, I will catch you guys on the next one. Peace.